call from a lady who owned a horse stable who was apparently dog-sitting her friend's pit bull, and it got loose. Excuse me, you Patty?
Shorty, thank you so much.
Oh my gosh,
I've been frantic. If I would have known this dog was as frisky as she is, I never would have taken her.
Does this dog have a name?
Her name is Jolene.
Jolene,
okay.
So how many acres are we on?
About 2. She's somewhere around on the property. My concern is if she gets in with the horses, they can break a leg, they can panic, somebody could get hurt.
I'm not an idiot. I know it can be very dangerous chasing a loose pit bull with these 1,000-pound horses in the stable.
Dude, back up.
We can get totally stomped on.
Are you friendly? Never mind.
And if a horse gets out of control, we're in deep.
These horses, they're massive animals. They're very powerful. If I were to go into a stable and a horse were to get spooked and start bucking and going crazy, I could get badly injured, especially being a little person.
Jolene. No matter how dangerous it is, I'm gonna save this pit bull, even if it means getting trampled over by a horse. Jolene!
Jolene.
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 Jolene. Jolene. Hey, Seb. Oh, the dog is here. When I saw that dog in a stall with a horse, I was worried. This is exactly what I did not want to happen. Hey, Seb, the dog is in here. Look. Oh, hey, look, way in the corner. Come on, you see? Look at him. But the whole thing is I don't want to call the dog and spook this thing. A horse, a pit bull, and Shorty in a stable means something bad's going to happen. We need to get the horse out of the stall.
Okay.
You have dealt with them before?
Yeah, I've dealt with horses.
You sure?
Yeah.
Don't they kick and everything? Oh, hello.
One of the most important things to me when handling an animal is how you are acting around the animal. And horses are just like dogs. If you're jittery and you're nervous and you're showing fear, the horse is going to feed off of it. It's going to make the situation even worse.
Come here. I'm going to take you out.
There you go.
When you're only 4 feet tall and you're trying to calm down a horse, it's dangerous. You know what? I'm actually impressed with Sebastian. He did a good job.
Come here. Come here. You okay? Come here.
It was very hard to get this pit bull. Walking in hay and horse is not the easiest thing in the world.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Don't run away. Don't go out. Come here. Come here.
And this dog? It was scared. I would be too. You're stuck in a horse stable with a big ass horse. Now you got some little person trying to track you down. I'd be freaked out myself.
Come here. Hey, come here. Come here. Stop running. I don't want you running in the stables. Come here. Good. Girl. Come here. You okay? Calm down. I gotta get you out. You know that? You're all dirty and everything.
Here I come. I'm gonna go in this room to the right. Let me get a little ways and then take the horse back in. I'll be in this room right here.
Okay.
Come on, girl.
I'll tell you what, that pit bull is a lucky dog because as hyper as it was, I am surprised that that horse did not get spooked by it.